These are Crazy Knight tabletop sombreros, and they are perfect for any fiesta or Cinco de Mayo. These are a DIY item. So basically, as you can see here, we have some decorations for the hats, and here are some of the finished products. You can glue on a number for a certain birthday. You can also add some tassels and some nice ribbons, multicolored ribbons. Yeah, these are the perfect DIY party activity. You can use them as tabletop decorations. You can put them up on your wall. You can also glue an elastic to it and wear them as a hat. And even if you want to get real crazy, you can put them on your pets to make the party even livelier. So, we are going to make one of these party hats just to show you how easy it is. All you need is right here, a glue gun. So, here we go. If we had the number 4, I would stick it right here. Not that I'm 14, but it's my birthday today and I'm 41. We are going to glue the number 1 here because today is my day. And I am number 1. So, here we go. There we go. And I'm gonna choose this multicolored tassel with this very beautiful ribbon. So, you simply put some glue around the edges. Be very, very careful because it's hot. And I wouldn't suggest letting your kids do this at home. So, we got the glue on there, and I'm going to add the ribbon, and simply use some scissors, or these cutters here, and voila! So easy! I'm no Martha Stewart, and even I can do it.